Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today I will discuss about Start Pro V8i. Now let's start this new project and go to structure. Here the connecting project, so space, plane, I can choose the space and we will millimeter, and this is the kilogram. Next, yes, go to finish. So today discuss to make solar structure panel for easy way. Now this is the graphical background here, and I want to change the grid size. So here you can see, I will go to create new one, and otherwise you want to edit, so it is easily editable. So here you can see that this one is 10, I will go to 20, and this one is 45. Here same thing, 20, and this one is 41. So now this is make the grid from here, and I can do this. Okay, then I will go to front view. This is front view, and let's start the plane here. When start the point, this point, and in this point here 495, and let's again joint to center point. We will get find the center point. I will go to click, and this is asking for 8 point across this dimension, and otherwise 8 midpoint. So when I get click 8 midpoint, and okay, 8 midpoint here, and I can do this. Okay, so here you can see this is create the node, and I will go to make the line. So when so let's again I will apply the grid here, and when this is start the node, so if you not here apply any node, so that's why we are go to copy here. I will go to copy with node. So here you can see that this is node cursor, and go to copy. So control C and then go to paste, and this is ask y direction, minus y direction, and 900. Okay, so let's this is create the line node. So this point and this point, and also I get joined this point here, and this one 160, 8 point, and okay. So click this here, and 350, 8 point, and okay. So let's here you can see that then join this point, and again I will show you 340, add point and OK. So right now, look at this, our structure has been create right now. And if you want to go copy pattern here, this one is linear pattern, transitional repeated. When select this transitional repeated, if you want to go x, y, z direction, I want z direction and y direction, whatever y direction I want, and number of pattern is going to, so when I get create number of 2 and I want to get the distance is 400 and also get select this 400, and again after I will go to copy this whole diagram. So I get copy, then we will apply the link here. So when apply the link, then OK. So this one is y direction, but I want z direction. So let's I will go to undo, and I get again go to here 500, 400, 500, a number of 2, and this is the 500, and I want get x-axis, so this one is x-axis, and again I will go to link and after select this whole diagram and OK. So here this is make for structure from easy way in look like, this is very easy make for structure in solar panel. Look at this. So right, and if you want to apply the support and geometry here, so look at this property and support. So this is very easy way of creating any structure, panel structure. So today has complete the session.